we're gonna react to I Need to Get Rid of My Twin. And plus, there was like this creepy little cover, and it just intrigued me. So we're gonna watch it. It definitely lived up to its title, but I didn't get scared. It was more of like, my body just literally turned into a rock, basically. But I loved it though. Just like, felt stiff, you know?